Sure.
You like Mr. White?
Yeah, I thought he was a really nice guy. Jimmy Olsen was fantastic.
Hey! Huh? Come here. Come on. Get in here. Hurry up. Come on.
Clark, I think we better get out of here.
I think we better do what he says, Lois.
That's it. Come on. Huh? Get in here, quick.
Don't do anything.
That's
it's all right. We're coming.
Come on.
We're coming.
Come on.
Excuse me.
Go back
here.
Yeah.
Please don't point that at me, sir. You could hurt somebody with that.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay. Hold it there.
Just a minute, mister. Just a minute. Now, I realize, of course, that times are tough for some these days, but this isn't the answer. You can't solve society's problems with a gun.
You know something, buddy? You're right. I'm going to turn over a new leaf.
Good for you, sir. That's the spirit. See, he doesn't really want to hurt anybody.
Uh-huh.
Right after I rip off this lady's purse.
Of course.
Now, come on, lady. Hand it over.
I don't know. I just think maybe you better...
Lois, what are you doing?
Clark! Are you all right, Clark? What happened?
Golly, I guess I must have fainted.
Fainted? You fainted.
Sorry. Well, really, Lois, supposing that man had shot you, is it worth risking your life over $10, 2 credit cards, a hairbrush, and a lipstick?
How did you know that?
Well, what?
You just described the exact contents of my purse.
Wild guess.
Taxi!